Good morning. Hope you're doing good. Good morning. Cecil, why do I have a bat in my bed? Rawr. Is that a real bat?
No.
Lily. Today's gonna be a long day and there's gonna be some meetings. I'm gonna actually show you our agency. And I'm meeting with some really interesting people. But first, breakfast. See you later.
See you later.
What did I tell Lily? Yeah. See you later, alligator.
See you later, alligator.
Sisu? Can you show me how you turn on the fireplace? Thank you.
You're welcome.
So just on my way to our agency, United Talent Agency, in Beverly Hills. Got a couple meetings there with a few different people. One of them is a super interesting good friend of mine, Trip Taylor, who was the executive producer in all the Jackass series and movies and Nitro Circus. I've known him for a long time. Now he works with Travis Pastrana and Nitro Circus. Like you saw in the vlog earlier this month, we are going to Travis Pastrana's house. Gotta learn that backflip on the FMX bike, and I wanna have Jay and Paul and Joey push their limits. And when you get into the same boat with Travis Pastrana, that can get crazy and scary. Pastrana is such a superstar. He's the first guy who pulled a double backflip in X Games on an FMX bike, and the way he's crazy but so pro. There's like anti-immigration ban rally at the office today. So I actually get to park here and walk all the way to UTA. Let's go. I'm a foreigner myself, so I feel really bad about this immigration ban. The freedom of the people to sane.
TNC.
Oh, did you? What did I do?
You got bit by a little alligator.
Yeah, but it had strong jaws.
Oh, I bet. And then you ate a scorpion, right?
Yeah, for breakfast.
That's disgusting.
I had hairy feet and pinchy claws.
Oh my God.
All right, I got the man here, Trip Taylor.
What's that? Hold on, what's that?
That's it's a little furry one.
A little furry mustache.
For the mic. You know how we met up with Travis, and he worked with Nitro Circus and Travis Pastrana. What's gonna happen to our editors when we go to Travis's house?
Oh, it all depends what they want to do. Trav is the perfect instigator to convince you that you have what it takes to do whatever you can do. Don't get hurt.
That's what I'm afraid of. We need the editors, but I, at the same time, kind of want to push their limits. Trip is someone that I look up to, and he's been doing all the invisible work, the real muscle work and the fights with networks and putting the creative together behind a lot of shows that people don't usually see, and that's what's burdening me a lot. I guess I want to hear you talk about creativity and what is it that you love, what kind of ideas, and in this world of coming up with unique stuff and being original.
For me, the most important thing is really loving what you do every day, and I'm more vested in everything that I do when I can take a little small creative idea that goes from paper all the way to a TV show or a film. I'm so lucky, I don't know if people know my past, but I'm a carpenter from Cape Cod who came out here to surf and kind of be in California. I traveled a lot when I was younger and started off at the lowest as a PA. I started getting coffee for people and doing runs for people, and then I've worked my way up to, you know, directing and being the executive producer of things like Tom Green and Jackass and working with this guy.
When I worked with you the first time, I broke my rib.
Is that the way you do it?
I know we do that a lot. Sorry. Same thing that your editors are going to happen when they go to Trav's house.
So Joey, JC, and Paul, get ready.
Oh, you guys are screwed. I come from a super small town, and I was always told, you can't do that. You're never going to make it into college. I was a horrible student, and the one thing I want everyone to learn is that don't take no for an answer. Like, you have it in you to do great things. You have it in you to conquer anything you put your mind to. And for me, I came out here with no high hopes, no huge ambitions, and just took my work ethic and worked really hard for people. And then people saw that and brought me along for the ride and taught me. I mean, it sounds silly, but treat people the way you want to be treated. So I ask questions, I help people out, and in turn they help me. And
that's what I believe in is, it tells a lot about you, how you treat people that you don't have to impress. Good comes around, good goes around, but also the same thing for bad. Don't take a no for an answer. Here's a living proof of that.
Yeah, and the other thing is that you can do anything you put your mind to. I know it sounds silly, but you're limited by this. If you don't think you can do something and you believe other people, this will stop you. Your brain will stop you, and it's what's in your heart. You know, if you have the heart to do something, you really want to do it, go for it.
All right, thank you, man, for seeing.
Yeah.
So good seeing you.
Good seeing you.
You'll see us, we'll be working together again soon. Look out, watch out.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Bye.
See you, my friend.
See you later, alligator.
Hi there.
UTA represents the director that's nominated for best foreign film. He can't get into the country because of the immigration ban that Trump put in place. I don't know, it just makes me sad. Holy my car. And it seems like that's going on right now, all over the world. When do we learn that we can all become one? It's not what gender, what race, what religion, what sexuality it is. We're all just one big happy family. Can't we just get along? And it's scary. I'm here building my future, making jobs in the US, paying taxes. And for us young people, me and you, I think we see this world differently than these old people that are shaping this world for us. What I'm saying is, we are young, we are the future. And we gotta make a stand. And that's why, United We Stand, I 100% support that cause. That's the agency, that's where the agents work. The agents represent the producers, directors, actors, stars, and they open doors for the stars, they sell, they negotiate for you. Whoever you have representing yourself, it's always up to you to be proactive, push, go after the opportunities, and never take a no for an answer. You know, and you believe in yourself, and that's the way to make things happen. I'm gonna head back to the office. Today is sort of a planning day. We're figuring out the whole Rabbit Films USA, Dudesons and the blogs, how we can create content that you will love. So we're planning all that. We're wiping the table clean and starting from beginning.
I was hoping you were still going to be... Oh, you still...
That guy! Oh. Were you about to do a nut shot? I was just talking sweet talking about you. Oh, man. You should have done it on camera. Wait, you dropped something.
Oh, I seem to always drop that.
Gotta go fix my back from all the stunts and everything I've done. My back's a little screwed. Have to take care of it, especially when we do the parkour stuff and the flips and the pushing of yourself. Your body is good, your mind feels good, and the other way. All right, let's go get this massage. Oh, yes. Hey. Look at that, how zen that is. A good old massage and relax. Check out what Jarno and HP are doing.
HP, where are we going?
Big Bear.
Yeah!
We're going snowboarding.
First snow, right there.
Oh, wow.
Oh. All right, let's hit the slopes.
Let's go.
Let's ride.
Yeah!
This is my first time ever at Big Bear. And so is it. I guess this is also first time for HP.
Yeah, it is. So far, it looks really good.
I haven't been on a snowboard for 3 years. If you learn it once, you can't forget it.
Yeah.
ago.
Yeah.
This was the thing we did almost every day at the summertime. No, at the wintertime. I'm so glad we came here.
Me too.
Yeah. So worth it.
All right, that's it. We found the snow. We had a great time.
Yeah, we had super fun. I'm exhausted.
Thank you, Big Bear, for having us. Back to Jukka.
Oh, I was relaxing. Opened up my back. Alright, I'm gonna pick up some art supplies. It's been a busy day, busy few weeks, busy few years. Today's gonna be about me and the kids painting. And just, that's the best way for me to kind of level out. Not think about work stuff or stress. Do I look like an artist?
No.
Yeah. That'll turn into a piece of art very soon.
Mom. Hey, I'll paint the toys, Mom.
Let's paint something together.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Moomins?
Yeah, but this is not a snuff thing. It's a tile snuff thing. Tämä on Moomitalo.
Ah. Wow.
Vitsi, mitä hienoa.
Are you a little painter? Artist?
Yeah,
like Picasso. We're painting Moomins. Moomins are these funny looking Finnish cartoon characters that are super cool. This is the Moomin family.
Hey! Ha! Moi! Mitäs sä teet?
What hands I
have? Is it a mess?
Yeah!
It's a mess in here.
Yeah!
But we can always clean up, right?
Yeah.
Is that that?
Hello, everybody. My turn to draw. Do you follow me?
Did you make me into a skull? A Skeletor?
Yeah, but I don't know how to make.
Oh, you did it really good. Is it acrylic paint? Water resistant.
Non-resistant.
Non-toxic. Non-toxic, that's good, but it's water resistant. So you're gonna wash this off before it dries. Say bye to everybody.
Bye, bye everybody.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
These arts and crafts turned into a mess, but who cares? It's life, you can have some fun with it, especially with kids. They love it. Peace, love and happiness. See you guys tomorrow.